Hello everyone, and I hope you enjoyed those little replays. And I didn't actually perform like I wanted it to. So the main combo for this deck, the one that's pretty much does an OTK, is sending the Red Right Dragon to the grave either with Dragon Shrine or Armageddon Knight and reviving it with Dragard. This in turn allows us to get access to our level 10 Synchro pool, which has Ascension Sky Dragon, DDD Ghost High King Alexander, Dracocytus the Corrupted Nether Soul Dragon, Leo the Keeper of the Sacred Tree, Time Lord Progenitor Vorkate, and the King himself, Trident Dragion. Alas, the deck actually uses normal summoner something that's not Dragard, and that is the Warrior Engine with Neospace Connector and Neospatian Aqua Dolphin. After which we go into Isolde, get Hero Kid with all those equips, and go into the Codebreaker Engine at the end of this. I've also added the Performage Engine, Crown Blade, so we can have access to some really neat rank 4s like Baguska, Ugaris, Anti-Free Doer, or Tornado Dragon. The deck does what it needs to do, but it's not what I wanted it to do. So that is a thing. If I would change anything, I would make it something that doesn't use up the normal summon, so I can still normal summon Dragard to get into my level 10 Synchro pool, on top of getting everything else done. But I guess I didn't have any idea for this. Well, and that would be it for today's video. I'll see you in the next one. Chikolo signing out. Peace!